I think we got a sign over here. What does the sign say? Phallacious stone monument. Yep. It was only a matter of time before the penis monument showed up. Hello, everybody. Grease still plays, and I'm here with a new game for the channel called Warcube. No time for BS. So this is a pre-alpha early access style game made by a man who clearly loves cubes. The idea behind this is it is a combat-based cube game instead of a building-based cube game. Yes, no Minecraft here. We'll be taking our cube, actually everything is very cubular, and we'll be rushing into combat trying to reclaim the realm that has been stolen from us for 3,000 years. Now, I've messed around a little bit with the game. The thing I can say about it is the combat is oddly satisfying for an indie game using cubes. You kind of have to see it to understand. And it's very almost Diablo-esque in its gameplay, a little bit. You got that three-fourths view. We're going to be wandering around gaining treasure and powers and weapons in there, have you? The only difference is we're going to be using visceral cube combat. It's interesting. A lot of humor to this game as well, and I love games with humor. So let's go check it out. We're going to go do the campaign real quick here. Here we can see the Old Kingdom. Hi there, Craig's again. Craig's is the guy who made the game. He gives you a little spiel in the beginning if you purchase it and check it out. I'll leave the links for it in the description below. Welcome to the Old Kingdom. It should look familiar. It used to be your kingdom. Well, son of a bitch. As you explore, you'll discover locations. Some are meant to be conquered, like enemy outposts or castles, while others are just meant to be explored. Claiming all the banners in a level will make it yours and change its appearance on the map. Sometimes it will also unlock valuable props. A little bit of like a map. Conquest strategy game too. I kind of like it. When in range, certain props on the map will be interacted with by pressing the right mouse button. Once you're within range to enter a location, a zone window will pop up and everything in this window will come with you into the level. So basically what it's saying is like as you walk into like a little area, you'll have this big cube in this little area, but when you enter it, it will unlock the entire map and you'll like go into it. You know, it's like how when you walk up to the cave in Diablo, it's a little cave, but then you go inside and it's a big-ass cave. Same thing! Lowland outposts, including different props and even enemies chasing you. Okay, so everything goes with you into there. So see, this guy's dragging the catapult. He goes into the outpost, and there you go. The catapult appears with him. That's interesting. Press T to enter tactical view. This will show you the overhead of the locations you discovered, as well as any location hierarchies. And as you take over outposts, it will begin to spawn ally units, which can make their way toward the city and form a siege camp. Oh, sieges! That's what we want. That's all for now. Feel free to press the C to check out your character. Alright, so, here we are, folks, in the Old Kingdom. Well, potentially what is the Old Kingdom. So this is the very first kind of area that we're allowed to go into here. It looks like we have Jerry's Gate. What else is over here? Why is there like a little umbrella over there? It's kind of interesting. All those little bad dudes over there. Let's head on this way with our horny helmet here and go into Jerry's Gate. Press F to enter. Yep, we'll load right in here. No big deal. What's going on here in Jerry's Gate? Oh, God. I guess we've crash landed. You there in the flaming pit. Press F if you can hear me. Well, I can see you. Wowza, you owe me a cow. Oh, God, I just realized there's a flaming dead cow here. All right, so let's go ahead and climb up the ladder. Whoop. Well, by climb, I mean slide up the ladder. Oh. Yeah. All right, well, clearly this guy loves his cows because I see one getting roasted over there. Poor Betsy, at least we'll be eating good tonight. Oh, my God. Got the beer bottles laying around, as any farm man should. Press F over here. Oh! This is- Whoa, Jesus! Alright, that wasn't what I was supposed to do. Yay, we have a simple wooden stick. This may look just like a small stick, and that's mainly because it is. Alright. Well, I'm glad that we're getting the appropriate description of that item. Could you open that gate for me? My arms are tired. His cube faces are tired. Guess F does most things. Oh, yeah. I feel gypped since I just traded in my axe for a stick, but I suppose this, like, allows you to continue the game? Let me teach you a thing or two about fighting. Hit my scarecrows with that stick and try to keep up. Alright, well, I can do that. Wah-blah! No big deal, right? You one over here. And then the left. All right. Well, that's. Yeah, Gray still aims. I'll tell you what. This is why I don't play first-person shooters. Right out. Let's work to see if you can combo right after hitting an enemy. Click and hold your attack again. This will give you a few seconds of slow motion to line up your next shot. There we go, boys. We're feeling Prince of Persia-ish now, or whatever it was. All right, here we go. So we attack, hold, and then attack. Oh, crap. Well, I screwed that up. Let's try this. There we go. Yes. Yes. Yeah. There we go. Oh, come on. How did I not get it? Come on, baby. Give it to me. Give it to Gray. All right. One of these. I got to get my aim a little bit better on here. Just kind of go. Oh, for the love of Jesus. Yay! I finally did it. You can tell I'm going to be a fantastic person to show you how this game works. Not bad at all. I'm impressed. Here, have my old sword. A bent farm sword. So very trustworthy. Wait, I think the handle is coming off. What the crap? I guess it's better than a stick. Here, grab this. Be safe out there. Remember that about that cow you owe me. Where are we going to find an extra cow, buddy? F. Press to equip left hand. Oh, there's an axe over here. It's like my old axe. Yeah. Basic woodcutting axe. Weapon melee. Remember to use your brain and cut with the grain. Yes. Excellent. So we can have an axe or a sword. Which do I want? You know what? What the hell? Let's use the beat up sword here. What's weird is it says F, press to equip left hand. I'm pretty sure we're carrying this sword in our right hand, although we don't really have hands. So whatever you want to call it. Oh, we can press C. That reminds me. To look at our character menu or there have you, if I remember correctly. Oh, there's physics in the game! I could beat up this sad little wheelbarrow! Oh, and I can move around these logs too, that's interesting. Can I grab these apples? Oh, I could sure move through them. Let's explore the area. Claim banners to conquer an area as well as gain a new checkpoint. Alright, well, looks like there's a fork in the road. Let's head to the left. Onward! Onward, damn it! What is this? Can I slap this? Danger! That's it? Just danger? Okay. Press the space bar to jump. No big deal. Kind of go across this little... Oh, we made it. I like how they made the bridge just big. Oh, look at this bird. Hold on. What the crap is this cube bird? Oh, it's terrible. Whoa, Jesus Christ. I almost went right into the water. Oh, what a horrible little cube-like creature. Oh, it's terrible. Oh, there's arrows everywhere. Find chests to get gold, weapons, and other surprises. I found a chest. Give me your bounty. Ooh, we get 50 gold. I'm assuming that's what that is. 50 cubes of gold. All right, to the next side of the, oh, God, I'm taking out everything like a freaking wrecking ball or a wrecking cube or something like that. Oh, you know what? I wonder if we can jump further if we... Hoo-ah, there we go. Wow, you can really move if you do it at the same time. This is the old jump attack, man. The hell of an attack, let me tell you what. Oh, I just right clicked. We have an arrow. Woo. Alright, good to know. I assume the other banner is around this way. Past the goalposts of greatness. What does this sign say? Tell me what it says. Please have bribe money ready. Press and hold to look ahead. Oh, look at that. We can kind of like move around our view a little bit, so to speak. There's another bow and arrow. I already have a bow and arrow, don't I? All right. Jerry's bow. This bow is short and not very impressive, much like its original owner. Okay. Hey, that's my bow. You better put it down or else I won't let you through my gate. Oh, wow. What a... Please don't, Jerry. You dirty bastard. I bet you can't even hit me with an arrow by holding down your mouse button. What is Jerry's bow doing down here? Like, did he drop it or something? Hooah! All right, we were way off. Come on. Oh, we can slow down. Whoa! God. Jerry! You killed Jerry. Who are you? That's it. You're going down. All right, asshole. Bring it on. Whoa! Hey, he's chasing me. Yeah. All right. Oh, a little arrow this way. Oh, yeah, baby. We're the king. One of these. This guy over here looked at me wrong. Oh, shit. Whoa. All right. Okay. Hold on now. Yeah. Oh, I don't know. Do I have life or what? I have no idea. All right. Let's try. Let's see if we get a combo here. Ready? Whoa, God. Okay. Here we go. One, two. Shit. Ow! My polygons! Come here. There we go. That was a two-hit combo. Never give up, never sur- Did we die? No! How did I die? All right, this must be the Lord Cube. Right here. Oh, you can see. He's- Wow! Oh my god, he's super powerful. We'll use our arrows for this. Take it! Take it, you son of a bitch! Oh god. Run. Run. Run, buddy. Alright, we can use our, this is like a... Oh, there's like rib cages! There's rib cages from our fallen buddies. Yes! That was an excellent hit. And another one. Okay, good. Jesus! You know what? Yeah. For your transgressions of beating my ass several times. Yeah, there's all kinds of little cubely rib cages. Can we kick these around too? Oh, it's like you're stepping through them. Oh no, that's just the little puffs of cloud, I guess, that pop up. Oh! A cache of arrows. Reload ammo. F. Alright. Yeah! There we go. Can I reload all the way? How many can I have? 8. Alright. We got a chest over here, too. What could be inside of the chest? 40 more gold pieces! Alright. There's a banner over here. Ooh. Area conquered. Jerry's Gate. Oh, we're getting a map. That's a pile of cube-like coins right there, boys. We're gonna be dying and hardy tonight. Oh, there's chests falling all over the place. Yes. Okay, so we just got Jerry's Gate in the Old Kingdom. What's next then? I guess we keep heading down to the right here. No big deal. Mac the Merchant. Well, we don't have anything to bring with us, so I guess we'll just load in and see what happens. All right, Mac. What? Oh God. Mac the Slave the Merchant. I'm coming back, Craig's. Surprise. Sorry, I didn't mean to scare you. Are you crying? Never mind. Listen for a second. Okay. Oh, sorry. If you sneak in bushes, the enemy won't be able to see you. Oh! Unless they already did see you, and then they'll attack you. Oh, so there's a stealth mechanic. Alright, just wanted to let you know. Sticking to the shadows is an option. Sweet! Yes. Let us proceed through the bushes. They'll never know. They'll never know. Ready? Here we go. And then snipe this sumbitch out! Oh, crap. Hyah! Take it! Man, we're getting all kinds of kills. This is pretty simplistic. We're attacking from the shadows, baby! Hold on. I'm gonna hit this one guy the old-fashioned way. Wah-blah! There we go. Down you go, buddy. You guys already tax us enough. Why steal two? Oh, shit. Eat it! Eat my arrow! Chew on it! Talk to Mac the Merchant. Tell me all about it, Mac. I'm alive. Honestly, I really didn't see that coming. Give me your sweet supplies from the bottom of my six-sided heart. Thank you. Yes, Mac. Bows low. I'll tell you what. I'm just a simple merchant. I sell odds and ends, that sort of thing. Stop by any time and I'll give you the saved my life discount. It's actually less common than you think. Oh, but wait, the save my life discount. Have this gold I hid before the ambush. Oh, what happened to the... Have this gold. Let me take my old wagon and just heave-ho it into the sky. All right, give me your gold. 53 pieces of gold. All right, I'll be off then. Just got to figure out where the rest of my things are. Well, if they were inside of the carriage over here, there's the carriage. Using the shift button, I could take a look at it. That's amazing. What the hell? What is all this falling down? Are these like the bodies of the foes I've slain? I don't know. Just like a giant pile of gold. A couple of chests that I'm not allowed to open. I don't think I'm allowed to open these chests. Hold on. Let me try. Now. Okay, so F to leave, R to explore. Oh, there's a weapon over here, but I can't pick it up. I guess we'll leave by pressing F. Oh, this is interesting. Mac is like a guy. Like, he wanders all around the map. That's kind of cool. Huh. All right, let's continue going here. I see several, like, can you fight here? No, okay. So there's a big-ass castle. I don't know if I want to take that out yet. There's a couple of guys just kind of wandering around. It said T for the tactical map. Let's see how things look here. All right, we got a couple of flags that we have created. Looks like we can head down this way if we want, or we can head up this way. Oh, are there, like, little blue dudes up there? It's like my buddies. All right. Hold on now. Let's go back down here into the... Whoa. Oh, equipment. Hey. All right. Click weapon to assign it to that hand. I see how it goes. Okay, so you can have a left and a right hand item. So if you go here, these are like your melee weapons, and if you want, you can just have two melee weapons, so you could have a sword and an axe. Well, I don't know why we would do that. So instead, let's go ahead and right-click on Jerry's bow, so that we have a ranged attack. That's pretty cool. Stats. 171. Oh, okay. 35 kills. Got it. Okay, and then the map. The map over here. That's not too bad. All right, yeah, let's keep going down this way. But I think we got a sign over here. What does the sign say? Phallicious Stone Monument. Yep. It was only a matter of time before the penis monument showed up, kind of figures. This is the smoothest thing in the game. Everything else is very square, except for this monument. Let's go ahead and keep heading on down here. What is this? Is this a battle? Are we getting into combat? Whoa! We're being waylaid. Win the scrub. Whoa, Jesus God, there's so many of them. All right. Huh. Ha. Yeah. Oh, my God. Oh, I'm the king. I'm the king of the universe. I'm the king. I'm the best that ever was. How could I fail so badly in the beginning of the game and do so well now? Wow. I just beat the living hell out of those cubes. I never felt so accomplished. All right, man. Yeah. Take that, you dirt bag. What is this? Echo Mound Ruins. Ooh. Yeah, let's go into that. I want to know what's in the Echo Mound Ruins. Check this out. Maybe get some more weapons and gold and such. Oh, there's just some red guys tooling around the fire there. All right. Oh, there's all kinds of penis monuments. This is interesting. All right. As Lord of Falator, I will... Oh, it's Mac. What are you doing here, buddy? What, me? I'm researching. Can't you tell? That's cool. He actually answered my question. Ah, just look at how fascinating this is. All right. This stone wall. You think this is boring? Ha, huh, why don't you go explore somewhere else then? Can I buy anything from you? I won't even warn you about the bandits up ahead. How about these? Can I attack these barrels? I always wondered. Barrels always have goodies inside. If there's one thing that Diablo's taught me, it's break every barrel you can. Let's go through the bushes here. Oh no! The phallus monument! You could take it down! Oh god! The crooked phallus monument! Crap! I wonder if we can... Can I push this around? Oh no, alright. I was curious if I could take the phallus monument with me. Can I jump over this? Mother of god, once you put a phallus down, man, there's no way around it. Let's see what we got here. Oh, I'm gonna fire way downtown. Ready? Yeah! Look at that snipe, baby! Look at that snipe. Oh shit. Here we go. Yes! That's two. Got another guy that sees me coming, but it's too late for his ass. Bam! Taken down, baby. Taken down. Claim the banners. Destroy the enemies. Whoa! What is this? I'm on fire! I'm on fire! Help! Help! Oh, that was horrible. So, wow, if you walk through the fires, you get lit up. How am I going to deal with this guy on top of the wall, though? There's a dude on top of a wall here. Can I take this out? Oh, I thought maybe if I... Oh, Jesus. All right, whoa, God. No, what? I got exploded. No, I got exploded by this thing. What the crap? All right, asshole, I'm coming for you. I don't think I can come for him. I think I have to attack him with arrows. Hold on, let me see. Try and aim up here. Yes, we hit the platform he was on. He dispersed, he totally disappeared. Can I get up there? I was wondering if I could scale the walls or something. Oh, I'm sticking to the walls. This is interesting. Come on, you bastard. Oh, you dirtbag castle. All right, I guess there's no way in. Let's go this way. Moving onward, let's go ahead and look up ahead a little bit here. Doesn't look like anything too bad. What in the hell is hanging up there? I don't know. There we go. That worked out pretty good. Got six arrows left. I'm gonna take this guy down the old fashioned. Wow! I hit him into the next, like, freaking zip code. Oh! Whoa! Whoa, guys. Come on now. You'll be friends. Yeah. And I'm gonna arrow the last guy down. I'm gonna arrow this guy down. And then do the great sprinty attacks. Yes! I need to start jumping, too. We can jump as well. What the hell, man? How many of these people are there? Wow, you really jump when you jump and attack. All right. And then one more arrow for you. Okay, I think we managed to get everyone. Just got one last jerk up here. Whoa. Oh, I don't know if we're gonna be able to hit him. We got him! Yes! Oh, and I think we can climb, ladders too. There we go! Yes! Oh, hold on, there's a chest. I'll bet maybe we can hit it. Hold on. Ready for this? Damn it! Come on, get that chest. Get the chest. Oh, I hit the chest, but nothing happened. So can I open this? Oh, you can! Claim the banners, destroy the enemy. So we got 2 of 4 banners, and right over here, hold on, we gotta just kinda, gotta be real careful about this. Can I choppy-chop this? There we go! Yes! We got it! Oh, Jesus, no! Oh, God! Okay, good. So, I guess we can fall a pretty good distance. Open this up, take my coins, baby! 1 of 6 chests, so there's plenty more to go. Let's kind of head around this way and see what we find. The bodies of our enemies here. Look at all this. Oh, it's a graveyard! We got the graveyard. We're gonna be dealing with zombies. Zombie polygons. Hooah! Out of the way, scumbag. There are traps. There's like just traps laying around. So I guess I have to make sure. Oh, what is this? An iron dagger has probably sliced more bread than enemies. Yes! Excellent. An iron. Wow! The iron dagger just blew through the freaking fence. This is interesting. Oh, wow. You can kind of go off the beaten path here if you really want to. What is this? These like spikes? I'm gonna jump over those. Oh, we're inside. We're inside. All right, hold on. God, we're getting our ass kicked. Oh, there's arrows as well. Where's this freaking archer at? Oh, God. Oh, there's a couple archers. Take. Oh, did you see that? We deflected his arrow with our arrow. That is some freaking... Whoa! That is some freaking Robin Hood shit if I ever seen it. Ow! Alright, that didn't work out too well. Let's try this one more time. Alright, here we are. We are surrounded. Absolutely surrounded by people. Oh my god. This is fairly difficult. Okay, there's a boss in here as well. Alright, let's see if we can do this. Here we go. Ultra concentration. Oh my god. Ow! Slow motion cube death. All right, boys. Here's that outpost. We wanna win. We wanna beat this outpost. You ready? Oh shit. We got it. We're dealing with those arrow guys again, though. All right. Try and take him off. That didn't work. Come on. Get the arrow guy. Get him. Get the arrow guy. For the love of Jesus. All right. I am not getting the arrow guy. I think we just got hit too. Oh shit. All right. Let me just kind of fly over here. Whoa. Okay, the arrow, that is not working. And we're out of arrows, crap. All right, let's start doing our attacks then. Fly into the middle of combat. Leave no survivors. Holy crap, we just opened up. We just opened up the chest. Whoa. Okay, we're taking this arrow guy out the old-fashioned way. Maybe we could just, no! Who did the final damage to us? I don't even know. All right, there we go. Excellent. These guys keep coming out of the woodworks. They're popping out of the damn barrels. Do we get more arrows now? Oh, we do. Cool, so if you die, you get, oh! Oh, there's whoa! I got blown out of the, what the crap? I got blown out of it. I can't even get back in. There we go, I just had to die to get back in. That's great, that's excellent. All right, arrows for days here, arrows for days. We definitely wanna soften these guys up. Ow, I just got plinked by an arrow. Whoa, these arrows are incoming like super fast. All right, let's get through here. Bust on through. Kind of move over here. I think there was an extra arrow guy over here that's dead now. I kind of wonder. Oh, God. All right. Let's see if I can take this guy out. Come on, come on. There we go. Finally. Holy shit. That one arrow guy has been a freaking pain in my ass forever. There's one more arrow dude over here. Let's see if we can take his ass down real fast. No! All right, the war cubes are getting pretty tough. They're getting big. They're getting real big. Ugh. I'm just kind of using my arrow here to soften them up a little bit. There we go. We're starting to carve them down, though. It's like death in one hit, though. I wonder how big these guys can get if you let them. Holy crap. We've got some pretty decent... Oh, my God. This guy with this spiked friggin... How are you here? Should have killed you a long time ago. Okay. Arrows. Get that guy out of there so he doesn't XP up. That's interesting that it has, like, an opponent experience style system. The thing that's cool, though, is when they get really big, they're super easy to hit. What is this? There's still 2 guys outside. Can I? Oh, shit. How'd that go down? All right, I guess I'll have to destroy you the old-fashioned way. There. Triple hit combo, you dirty bastard. Oh, we got the flag. All right, so even though there's, like, one dude left over here, we still got the flag. It looks like you could go into this place. Can we go around this way? Oh, all right. So there was a way in from the back door. That's good to know, because is there anything else I can do down here? Oh, there's a pathway. Oh, God. Oh, down the pathway. Whoa, we almost landed right in the middle of a really, really bad place. No, the blue banners have been taken down. Oh, there's a place to get arrows. That is fantastic. Do we just get a trap? Do we have a trap on us? Can I take this trap off? There we go. Get a couple more arrows. And we've got a chest over here. Sweet. So there's just one more banner that we have to find and take down. Let's go find it. There's a dude over here, too. I don't know how he... I don't know if he just spawned or what. There we go. Man down. Then there's a guy sleeping right over here. Let's go ahead and take his ass out and try and not hit the trap. There we go. How is he not dead? How are you not dead, Cubular Man? Oh, I guess he can't die. Whoa, we just went flying off the map. And now we are way the hell down here. Oh, this is where the other chest was. So you can really kind of like go all throughout the map. You don't have to follow like one distinct pattern. I kind of like that. Let's kind of go this way. Go past this sleeping guy over here. No! There we go! The final banner was right over here. Area conquered! Echo Mountain Ruins, finally! Holy crap! Now that is a pile of gold. I'm gonna go ahead and leave here. We had one more chest that we had. Look at all these chests flying around, yes! I'm gonna go ahead and leave this here. We managed to get it. The Echo Mountain Ruins, that means that I assume we're gonna be like spawning men from there. Yeah, you can see right here. We've got quite a few little areas that belong to us now. So the point is, I guess we want to capture all these areas so that we can start sieging the castle. I wonder how it looks down here, if you can get close enough. Because you can see there's several little blue dudes down there. I guess as we get these different flags, they're going to start filling all these little encampments up. And then we can take back the realm. Anyway, folks, this is Warcube. Hope you enjoyed it. Kind of interesting little game here of combat and, I don't know, cube physics. Until the next time, folks, stay foxy and much love.